哈利路亚，阿门。In Jesus' name, I lead him. 奉主耶稣圣名，我会前领时。Sebelum kebaktian nanti, dalam nama Tuhan Yesus, saya pimpin kidung. Mari kita nyanyi kidung, puji Tuhan, kidung 77. Before us, let us sing hymns to praise God, hymn number 77. 让我们一同赞美，唱诗赞美神，第77首。First stanza.Second stanza.Next hymn, hymn number 244. Kidung seterusnya, 244. 下一首诗第244首。First stanza.Second stanza.
Thank you.
in the next hymn, hymn number 90, Kidung seterusnya 90, 下一首诗第90首. First stanza. 126. Next hymn, hymn number 126. 下一首诗第126首.
Thank you.
stanza. Our hymnal session ends here. Please prepare our hearts for the service. Syukur kepada Tuhan, sesi kidung sampai di sini. Mari kita sediakan hati untuk kebaktian seterusnya. 感谢主领事导师, 请大家预备行聚会。
Hallelujah. 各位兄弟姐妹,大家安息日平安。
Hallelujah, brothers and sisters, may the peace of the Holy Sabbath be with you.
我们大家预备一颗清洁的心来敬拜我们天上独一真神主耶稣基督。
May us all prepare a clean heart to meet our Heavenly Father who is in heaven.
同心默祷。
Let's say a silent prayer.
阿们。 奉主耶稣圣名开始安息日早上的聚会。
In the name of Lord Jesus Christ, begins our morning Sabbath service.
大家起立唱赞美诗131首。
May all rise and sing hymn 131.
乐守圣日。
Thank you.
坐。
Please be seated.
自从管这个病毒管制令以来
，Ever since the movement control，
我们现在分为两个地方来聚会。
And now we have been separated into two different locations to have service.
有些弟兄姐妹到教会圣殿来聚会，有一些仍然保留在家里聚会。
Some of the brothers and sisters they remain at home, and some are now gathered here in the church to have worship.
如果可以的话，还是尽量要到圣殿教会来聚会。
And if it's possible, please come to the holy temple to worship.
如果因为这种种问题不能够来的，我们都一样同心的，一样来守安息日，一样敬拜天上真神。
And for those who, due to many reasons that couldn't make it to the church, still in one accord that we worship the one true God in heaven.
我们在地上，神在天上。
As we are on earth, our God is in heaven.
他都在看我们所做的一切事。
And he's looking at us on all the things that we do.
特别是我们真耶稣教会信徒对神的敬拜，守安息日。
Especially the believers, the attitudes that we have to observe the Holy Sabbath.
我们真的要用一颗心来遵守。
That we should use our heart to observe.
让我们的神来得荣耀，让我们的主耶稣来满意。
And that our God will be glorified, and our Lord Jesus will be content with us.
这是每个信徒很基本的要做到的。
And this is something that is so basic that all believers have to do.
大家同心合意，奉耶稣圣名来祷告。
In one accord, let us kneel down to pray in the name of the Lord Jesus.
奉主耶稣圣名祷告。哈利路亚，感谢你赞美主耶稣。哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚，哈利路亚 哈利路亚，感谢主耶稣，阿门。哈利路亚，奉主耶稣圣名正道。
Hallelujah, in the name of Lord Jesus Christ, I testify.
主所亲爱的，大家安息日蒙福。
The beloved brethren of the Lord Jesus, may the peace of the Holy Spirit be with you.
靠着圣灵的帮助。
Through the help of the Holy Spirit.
我们继续来分享主耶稣的讲道集。
We shall continue to this topic, the sermons of the Lord Jesus.
第一堂讲道集是主耶稣进了神的殿。
The first session we mentions about the Lord Jesus enter into the holy temple.
那我们看到主耶稣进了圣殿，他在做什么？
As we have seen that the Lord Jesus entered into the God's temple, what he did.
主耶稣在圣殿里面讲了什么
？And what he has spoken.
那我们也看到在圣殿里面有五种信徒。
And we have also seen that in the church there are five different types of believers.
那这五种信徒代表了五种信仰的状况。
And that represents the circumstances of faith.
你今天是不是有进神的殿？
And today, did you enter into the holy, the
God's temple? 主耶稣都进了神的殿，你为什么不进神的殿呢？
For the Lord Jesus entered into the God's temple, why shouldn't you?
主耶稣的讲道集第二。
And the second sermon of the Lord Jesus.
主耶稣叫我想一想。
The Lord Jesus asked me to ponder.
到底主耶稣要我们想什么？
And what would the Lord Jesus want us to think about?
孔子的学生季恒子曾经这样说，曾经这样教导我们。
The student of the Confucius, 季恒子 once told us.
他说，凡事当三思而后行。
He mentioned to us that in everything that we have to think twice.
做任何事情要好好的去想，然后才决定。
Before we do anything, we should think upon before we make decision.
肯去思想，又能够想过后而行的，那是一个聪明的人。
And we have to think about it, and then only we act, and this is considered as a wise person.
想一想我们的过去。
To ponder about our past.
过去你是一个怎样的人
？In the past, what kind of person that we belong to?
想一想我们的将来。
To think about our future.
将来怎么办
？And what would it be in our future?
想一想现在。
To think about now.
现在是什么样情况
？And what is the conditions now?
想过去，想将来，想现在。
To think about the past, the future, and now.
不是说会思想的人就不会做错。
It's not to say that those who will know how to think, they will not commit any mistakes.
至少他会去思想才来做，就会少做错。
But at least that this kind of person, they will know how to think before they act, and they will have lesser mistakes.
那圣经有很多的例子，那些肯去思想的人，都能够从错误中醒悟过来。
And in the Bible, there are many examples that the people think before they act, and they can realize from their own mistakes.
好像那个浪子能够得救，他的重点，他的关键点就是他肯去想一想。
And for this prodigal son, that he could be saved is that he could think.
大家都知道浪子回家了，浪子得救了，但是大家却忽略了他什么时候会回家，什么时候造成他得救呢
？And we all understand that this prodigal son returned home and be saved, but we have neglected when is the times that he returned home and be saved.
大家都忽略了这个关键时间。
And most of us we neglected about this time.
圣经说他想了一想。
The Bible mentions that he think about it.
他想，我为什么会落到这样的地步
？He have thought why have I now be in such a condition？
我为什么会这样可怜，这么凄惨
？And why am I such a pitiful condition？
他想想我的家，父亲有粮，我的家里面什么都有呀。
He have thought about his father's house. There are many food and
everything. 那我为什么今天落到这样地步，造成这样可怜的地步
？And why of today that I have come to such a condition？
这个是他不断在想呀。
And he continued to think about it.
重点是，那我现在要怎么做？我现在要怎么做
？But the main thing is, what should I do now?
我现在就要回家。
Now I should return home.
这个就是浪子他得救的关键点了。
And this is the most important point on how this prodigal son got saved.
今天我们想的是什么
And today, what are we thinking about?
我们不是不会想，我们都很会想。
It's not that we do not have to think, but we are good at this.
我们早想晚想，早思晚想，天天都在想。
We are thinking about all things day and night.
但是我们在想什么呢？
But what are we thinking about?
我们想的是不是主耶稣要我们去想的呢？
For whatever that we are thinking about are those that the Lord Jesus wants us to think.
今天这堂聚会，我们就大家一起来看主耶稣叫我想一想。
And through today's service, we should look into this topic. The Lord Jesus wants me to think.
从圣经看，耶稣要我们想什么？
And through the Bible, we shall look into what the Lord Jesus would want us to think about.
第一，
the first,
主耶稣要我们回想罗德的妻子。
And the Lord Jesus would want us to remember the wife of Lot.
罗德的妻子有什么好想的呢？
And what is it to do to his wife?
他都已经失败了，他都已经是灭亡的人，有什么好想的呢？
He has been perished and fall, and what are we supposed to think about?
就是因为他是一个灭亡的神家的人，才要去思想。
And it's because that this is the household who have been perished, the household of God who has been perished, that's why that we have to think about.
请看路加福音书十七章。
Let's look into the Gospel of Luke chapter 17.
路加福音书十七章。
Gospel of Luke chapter 17.
我们从22到32节这一段。
We shall read from verses 22 to 32.
这里呢，主耶稣在讲了三个日子，有没有三种日子？
And through this passage, the Lord Jesus mentions about three different days.
26节，挪亚的日子。
Verse 26, the days of Noah.
第28节说罗德的日子。
The verse 28, the days of Lot.
第30节叫说人子显现的日子。
And verse 30, the day of the Son of Man.
主耶稣在讲三种日子，毁灭的日子。
The Lord Jesus mentioned about three types of days, the days which
were judged. 三种日子都是神在审判，三种日子都是在神在毁灭。
And these are the three days that which the Lord Jesus judged and will destroy.
讲了这三种日子过后，主耶稣就做了一个结论。
And after he mentions about these three types of days, he come to a conclusion.
主耶稣就叫我们去想一想。
And he asked us to think.
请看32节。
And let's read in verse 32.
你们要回想罗德的妻子。
Verse 32, remember Lot's wife.
请注意，讲了三种日毁灭的日子过后，就要我们回想罗德的妻子。
And after he mentions about these three types of days, that he asked us to remember Lot's wife.
特别是神要毁灭这个世界之前，要赶快回想。
Especially before the Lord were to destroy the world, that we have to think about.
主耶稣要我们想罗德妻子有四个重点，有四个方向来思考它。
And there are four main points and four directions on why the Lord Jesus want us to remember the Lord's wife.
第一个。
The first.
主耶稣要我们想，他是一个已经得救的人，为什么还会灭亡？
The first, why is this person who have been saved and now he will be perished?
我再重复，主耶稣要我们去想的就是他已经是个得救的人，为什么还会灭亡？
And this Lot's wife, why she is a person who have been saved and now she shall be perished?
我们看这个创世纪的十九章。
Let's read the book of Genesis chapter 19.
我们要思想罗德的问题，一定要回到创世纪的十九章。
The book of Genesis chapter 19.
请看二十六节。
Let's read verse 26.
来二十六节。
The book of Genesis chapter 19 verse 26.
罗德的妻子在后边回头一看，回头一看就变成了一根圆柱了。
But his wife looked back behind him and became a pillar of salt.
她得救是因为神怜悯她。
She has been saved because the Lord showed mercy on her.
其实她是一个已经得救了的人，知道吗？
In fact, this person is a person who has been saved.
她也是一个已经离开索多玛的人了，知道吗？
And she is a person who has left Sodom.
她不是说她仍然在索多玛被灭亡，不是呢。
As it's not to say that this person still left behind in Sodom to be perished.
那她能够得救是因为神怜悯。
She can be saved is because the Lord showed mercy on her.
看十六节。
Verse 16.
罗德迟延不走，二人因为耶和华怜血罗德，就拉着他的手，还有他妻子的手，还有他两个女儿的手，把他们领出来，安置在城外。这里说他们一家人都不愿意离开索多玛。
And verse 16 mentioned that whole family reluctantly to leave Sodom.
但是两位天使神怜悯他一家人。
And through the two angels that the Lord showed mercy to this household.
不是他们自动的离开索多玛，不是。
It's not that they will leave with their own will.
是天使 拉住他们的手，拖他们出来，拉住他们出来。用今天的话来说，就拖他们出来的。
But the angels actually pulled them out from the land of Sodom.
圣经讲的人就是拖住罗德的手，也拉住他妻子的手，也拉住他两个女儿的手，全家人都要得救。
And here mentions that the angels pulled his hands, his wife, and his children for the whole family to be safe.
但是全家人都不愿意走。
But the whole family reluctant to leave.
啊，你说这个是不是神的恩典呢？
And will you say that this is the grace of the Lord?
你说这不是神对你的怜悯，对你的爱啊？
Wouldn't you say this is the mercy and the love of the Lord?
所以第一，他能够得救，肯定是神的怜悯跟恩典来的。
And for first that she can be saved is because of the mercy and the grace of the Lord.
那今天哦，我们也是一样得救得恩典啊。
And today we, like the same manner, receive grace and be saved.
那今天是神的手拖着我们走，还是我们的手抓住神来走？
And today, in our case, is it that we hold on the Lord's hand, or the Lord pull us on with His hand?
这是不一样的哦。
And these two are different.
要毁灭之前，神的手抓住我们，就等于说你不愿意走。
Before destroy, for the Lord to pull us with His hand is to say that we are reluctant to leave.
在毁灭之前，我们的手抓住神的手，那证明我们愿意走。
For
the world,
and we hold on to the Lord's hand, it is that we will go to with the Lord.
一个只是哦不愿意自己去努力抓住神的人，一直要神抓住他的人，有一天你自己会把神放掉，不是神放掉你，是你自己会把神放掉。
And the first,
因为你根本没有抓住神啊。
The first time, if you do not hold on to the Lord, and one day that you will let it go, because it's not by your own effort that you hold on to the Lord.
请注意这个关键点哦，神抓住你跟你抓住神不一样的哦。你没有抓住神，到有一天你一定会把神放掉，因为你根本没有抓住神。
And please take note on this difference. If you do not hold on to the Lord, by one day that you will let Him go, because you are not holding Him with your own effort.
所以他不是没有恩典。
It's not that she doesn't have the grace.
他已经是在恩典里面的人。
And she is under grace.
再来，他不是没有得救。
And a second, he is not. It's not that she is not saved.
他已经在得救的路上。
And she is in this path to be saved.
啊，这是神要主耶稣要我们回想的。
And this is the thing that the Lord Jesus wants us to ponder about.
既然是被已经得救了，神拉住他出来的，为什么还会灭亡
？And she have this grace and being have mercy from the Lord and being poured by the Lord. Why that she in the end she will not be saved?
第二个要思想的。
And the second point.
他是一个没有把信仰坚持到底的人。
She is a person who do not hold steadfast to her own faith.
为什么我这样讲呢
？And why do we say that?
其实他差一点点就得救了啊，还差那一点点，我们说的还差那一步而已啊。差那一步就进入天国了啦。
Because we say that just by a little bit more that she can actually enter into the heavenly kingdom.
哦，那我们看这个二十三节。
We shall read verse 23.
哦，十九章二十三节。
Chapter 19, verse 23.
罗德到了索尔，日头已经出来了。
Verse 23, the sun had risen upon the earth when Lot entered Zoar.
看到吗？他们已经到了索尔，就是已经完全离开索多玛了。
And now they have entered into Zoar and they have left.
那这时候太阳也出来了，哈。
And now the sun had risen.
不是在黑夜当中了。
It's not in darkness.
那么罗德妻子就在他后面而已啊。
And Lot was behind her.
我们怎么知道他的妻子在后面呢？
And why would we know that the wife is behind her?
二十六节。
Verse 26.
罗德的妻子在后头，哈，在后边回头一看，就在罗德的后面而已。就在罗德的后面跟着罗德来的。
His wife looked back behind him, and it shows that Lot was behind, following behind
him. 你都已经离开
his husband,
离开索多玛了，已经还差那一点点，那一步就到了，到了那个索尔了。
And now they have left Sodom, and just a little bit more that they will reach this place of Zoar.
为什么不能够再坚持下去
？And why not that they persisted?
你整个晚上都一直在跑，在逃命，跑到太阳都出来了，你都在坚持，没有回头看。为什么最后一步你却不能再坚持下去
？Why not that they be persistent since they have spent the whole night running out of Sodom and now the sun had risen? Why couldn't that they be persistent?
这个是他的致命伤啊，他很大的失败。
And this is his the main
很大的失败。
And this is his greatest fall.
我们说很可惜啊。
And we say that this is off, so pitiful.
你都跑了这么远的路了，跑了整个晚上了。
You have come such a great journey, and you have lost the whole life.
然后你也照神的方法不回头看，你也 坚持没有回头看啊。
And you do not look backward according to what the Lord says.
就在那最后一步而已啊。
And until this one very last step.
为什么最后一步你不能够再坚持呢？
And in this one very last step, that why couldn't you be steadfast?And when he looked backward and everything was gone.
所以主耶稣要我们想的第二个方面。
And the Lord Jesus will want to think about a second point.
他是一个没有把信仰坚持到底的人，虽然还剩下那几步，还剩下那一步，他都没有坚持下去。
And she is not a person who is steadfast in her faith, even though that is this one last step.
所以今天我们的信仰不要说我用来都信主几十年了，没问题哦，来都信主了几十年了，才高飞哦，几十年用不用啊？
第
十年过后，你有没有继续坚持下去啊？
And let's not say that we have believed in the Lord for 10 over years that if you do not persistent in your faith.
那个最后一步啊，是最关键的，是最危险的。
There's this one last step which is so important and which is so dangerous.
你看许多热心的人不能够坚持热心。
And we have seen many who are zealous and they couldn't persist.
现在他们那里有在教会啊，都看不到他们的呀。
And this person, we couldn't see them in the church.
你看多少那些爱主的人，以前是怎样的爱主，怎样的热心，怎样的奉献，现在在教会看不到他们的呀。
And for this kind of people, they love the Lord very much, and nowadays we couldn't see them in the church.
因为他们的爱主，他们的热心，他们的奉献不能够坚持下去。
For their love,
直到一段时间而已。
For their love to the Lord and their zeal towards the church couldn't be persistent only until a certain period of time.
所以圣经勉励我们。
And so the Bible encourages.
把起初确实的信心坚持到底，坚持到底，那一定在耶稣有份，一定得救。
And to hold steadfast to the original faith that we have, and then we will be saved in the Lord Jesus.
这是记载在哪里啊？
And where does it recorded?
好，我们讲，主耶稣要我们想第三个方面。
And the third point where the Lord Jesus wants us to think about.
他是一个不尊重神言的人，神话语的人。他是一个不尊重神话语的人。
She is someone who did not respect the words of the Lord.
为什么传道这样讲呢？
And why do we say so?
请看回创世纪十九章。
Let's return to the book of Genesis chapter 19.
他把神的话当作随便了。
And he treated the words of the Lord as something which is so simple.
请看十七节。
Verse 17.
神的话讲得很清楚。
The words of the Lord was very clear.
起了，只是说逃命吧。
And the first escape for your life.
然后第二句话说不可回头看。
And do not look behind.
第三句话不可站在平原。
And the third, nor stand anywhere in the plain.
要往山上跑。
To run to escape to the mountain.
第四个就是免得你被毁灭，被剿灭。
And the last one, lest you will be destroyed.
神的话很清楚。
And the word of the Lord was so clear.
不会很啰嗦。
It's not so lengthy.
如果讲得很复杂很啰嗦，你听不懂，那不能怪你，你听不懂啊，你不明白啊。
If it's to be so lengthy and so complicated, we complain you because it's so complicated.
现在神讲的话很复杂吗？
And are the words of the Lord are so complicated?
神叫你要逃命很复杂吗？
And the Lord asked her to run for his life.
神叫你不要回头看很复杂吗？
Do not look behind, is it complicated?
神叫你要往山上跑不懂吗？
Escape to the mountains, is it not so easy?
简单就是说你不要回头看要往山上跑，就这么简单而已。
And it's so simple.
不要回头看要往山上跑。
It's so simple that you shouldn't look behind and to escape to the mountain.
他觉得有这么严重吗？回头看一看，有这么严重吗
？And she thought that is it so serious that I would just want to look
back? 今天我们教会很流行一句话很严重吗？这件事很严重吗？没有这么严重吧？
And、
我们很喜欢讲这一句话。
That this phrase in the church which is so famous nowadays that is it so serious?
说一说谎有很严重吗？虚假很严重吗？全部人都是这样的呀。
For you to tell lies and be hypocrites is it very serious? Because everyone act like this.
偶尔不来教会聚会很严重吗
？For I not come to the church, is it very serious?
那个偶尔就变成时常，时常就变成常常了，已经常态了。
For sometimes become always, and it has become a norm. Is it not serious?
那种来聚会不尊重神的心态，常常迟到，那种大摇大摆的心态，很严重吗？传道就是严重呀，就已经成为严重了，知道吗？本来不严重的，已经成为严重了。
And to have the wrong attitude when you come for the service, is it so serious? Initially, it was not, but now it is.
他觉得回头看也没有什么，没有这么严重吧。
And she think that to look backward is not as serious.
所以他才会回头看。
And so she look backward.
如果一路来我们都很尊重神的话，很敬畏神，神讲的话。
So if through the beginning that we understand what the Lord Jesus mentioned to us and to respect to whatever she said, he said to us, that we will no longer, we will never look backward.
就觉得莫安严重吧，没有这么严重吧。
And if we will have this heart that we will think that it's not so serious，
就是这种心态随随便便。
And this is the attitude that we have， an easy attitude，
遭受到审判灭亡。
That we will receive judgment and be destroyed。
所以这个主要我们去思想的，今天你把 神的话，主耶稣的吩咐当作随便的话，你进不了天国的。
If you look,
你根本跑不完这个天国路的。
If we were to look lightly on the commands of the Lord Jesus, that we will never finish this path of the heavenly kingdom.
关于神的吩咐，神的话，你不要再说某相关啊，某安养中，你千万不要再讲这样有这样的思想，千万不要有这样的态度。
And regarding the commandment of the Lord, that we shouldn't say it is fine, it's not so serious, and we shouldn't say in that manner.
因为在圣经常常警告我们，在起初最后都警告我们，神的话一点一话都不能够废掉。一点一话都不能够改变。
Because at the end that the Lord mentioned to us that the thought and the word of the law shall never be changed.
这个就说明神的话很重要的咯，一点一话都不能废的，不能改的，不能够加的。
And he mentioned to us that the word of the Lord is so important that we shouldn't change and remove.
请问在我们的信仰生活里面，几十年里面，你真的有尊重神的话吗？
And in our faith, life of faith that we have been believing for 10 or years, are we respecting to what he says.
第四个，神要我们，主耶稣要我们想的第四个。
The fourth point that the Lord Jesus would want us to think about.
就是他是一个看重世界、看重财宝比生命更重要的人，比灵魂、生命更重要的人。
And she looked upon the wealth on the earth more importantly than her own life.
这第四方面的思想是今天许多信徒的毛病、信徒的问题。
Fourth types of thought is.The thoughts that most of us have is a disease that we all have.
我们都知道天国很重要。
We all know that the heavenly kingdom is so important.
我们也知道灵魂生命得救很重要。
And we also know that it's so important for our soul to be saved.
可是我们所行所做的、所生活所表现的，却让我们看到世界比天国更重要，财宝比灵魂更重要。
But whatever we did and we say, it shows that we have looked upon the wealth on the earth to be more important than our life, the soul to be saved.
我们怎么知道他看重财宝比生命重要呢？
And why do we know that she looked highly upon her wealth than her own life?
因为他人虽然在走，在离开索多玛，可是他的心没有离开索多玛呀。
Because even though she was walking and to leave this place of Sodom, but her heart is still there.
他回头看就表露了他舍不得所多玛，很舍不得，非常舍不得。
And for her to return to turn and look, it shows that she was reluctant to leave this place.
这个就是耶稣要我们思想罗德的妻子的四个方向。
And these are the four directions on how Lord Jesus want us to ponder on Lot's wife.
心，人在走天国路，心却一直在世上，心没有离开世界。
Even though this person is walking on the path on the heavenly kingdom, but this heart is still remain on the world.
是不是这样呢？
And isn't it so?
如果你符合了这四个罗德的太太的四个信仰的情形，
If you have fulfilled all these four criteria of the faith as the Lord's wife,
你小心哦，你可能不能进天国，甚至肯定你不能进天国的。
And Lord Jesus said you have to be careful because you will not enter into the heavenly kingdom.
这是主耶稣要我们想的重要原因，他最根本的原因在这里，你可能不能进天国。
And this is the main reason on why the Lord Jesus wants us to
ponder about. 我用可能是非常客气了，应该是很肯定不能进天国。
And for us to talk about maybe it is to be.
因为罗德的妻子就是因为这样不能进去的呀，不能得救的呀。那你为什么你有特权？你有这四种表现，却你却可以进去？
And just
这是不可能的呀。
Lot's wife, if you have these four criteria, you cannot enter into the heavenly kingdom.
主耶稣要我们想一，要我想一想。
The Lord Jesus would want us to think about.
想什么呢？
What to think about?
想到底哪一个才是真正遵行天父旨意的？
To think about which one is to go according to the will of the Lord.
大家都说我是遵行神旨意，遵守神的诫命。
And every one of us will say that we go according to the commandment of the Lord.
主耶稣说不是的，你们想一想，哪一个才是真正遵行天父旨意？
And the Lord Jesus said it's not so. Think about it. Who will be the one that follow the commandment of the Lord?
请看马太福音书二十一章。
Let's read the Gospel of Matthew chapter 21.
二十八到三十一节。
Verses 28 to 31.
请念。马太福音书二十一章二十八到三十一。
Gospel of Matthew chapter 21 verses 28 to 31. Verse 28. But what do you think, a man? Gospel of Matthew chapter 21 verse 28. But what do you think? A man had two sons, and he came to the first and said, "Son, go work today in my vineyard." He answered and said, "I will not." But afterward he regretted it and went. Verse 30, and he came to the second day and said likewise, and he answered and said, "I go, sir." But he did not go. Verse 31, which of the two did the will? of his father. They said to him, the first. Jesus said to them, "Assuredly, I say to you, the tax collectors and harlots enter the kingdom of heaven before you."
好，这里主耶稣说有一个父亲对两个儿子交代。
He mentions a father instructed his two sons.
第一个对大儿子说，你去葡萄园做工。
First, he mentioned to the first son, "You go work today in my vineyard."
大儿子想都不用想，马上对父亲说，我不去。
And the elder son, without thinking, he answered, "I will not."
回答得很干脆，很直接。
And it's so straightforward that he said, "I will not."
可是后来他觉得他这样做是不对的，他这样态度对待父亲是不对的，他自己静静的去做工了。
But afterward, he regretted that it is wrong, and he went.
那么父亲看到大儿子不去，就对小儿子说。
And after the father looked at his elder son, he is not going, and he came to the second son.
到葡萄园里去做工。
And said to the second son, "Work today in my vineyard."
哇，这个小孩子说什么呢？
And what did this second son say?
他回答说，父啊，我去。
And he answered and said, "I go, sir."
多甜蜜的话，多美丽的话，多感动父亲的话。
It's a phrase which is so sweet and it touched the father.
你看这个孩子多听话，这个孩子多乖，这孩子多孝顺啊！马上说，父啊，你放心，我会去。
And this child which is so sweet, and he answered the father, "I will go."
但是呢，事实上他却不去。
And in fact, that he did not go.
31节。
Verse 31.
耶稣讲完了这个比喻过后，就问我们：你们想？你们自己去想，哪一个是遵行天父旨意？
After the Lord finished this parable, he asked, "Which of the two did the will of the Father?"
父亲是代表哦，耶稣要我们想哦，在葡萄园里面，我们是属于哪一种信徒？
And the Lord Jesus wants us to think about in the vineyard, what kind of believers that we belong to.
父亲是代表天父。
The Father here refers to the Lord.
葡萄园是代表神的家、神的国、神的伊甸园。
And the vineyard refers to the house of the Lord. The
我们都在神的葡萄园里面。
The house of the Lord, and we are all in this vineyard.
都要做工的。
And we all need to work.
不是白吃白住耍懒惰的孩子，不是这样。
And we are not
要做工的。
We are not of the lazy children that we should work.
好像亚当夏娃在伊甸园也是要做工的，知道吗？神有给他们工作的，知道吗？
And likewise to Adam and Eve in the Garden of Eden, they have to work.
那大儿子是代表罪人。
And the first son represents the
在教会里面哈，我们有罪人。
In the church, we have sinners.
我们本来就是罪人啊。
We all originally were
sinners. 后来悔改了哈，悔改了，来照神的吩咐来去做。来听从父亲。
And then we repented and do according to his will and to obey him.
这代表悔改的信徒，大儿子代表悔改的信徒。
And so this first son is to represent the believers who repented.
他以前确实是罪人哦。
And in the past he indeed was a
sinner. 因为他公然反抗神，反抗天父，天父说去做工，他说我不要去。那是公然反抗的哦，
because,
公然跟父亲对抗的哦。
Because
那请问这个不是罪吗？
Very straightforward that he go against his father, isn't it a sin?
但问题他是会悔改，会去思想，会觉得这样做是错的。
But the thing is, he pondered about it and reflect and know that this is something wrong.
那小儿子呢，是代表有宗教信仰的人。
And the second son represented a person who have religious belief.
但是他的宗教信仰呢，他的信仰是形式主义的。信仰是外表的信仰，一种外表的信仰。
And,
我有信仰，我有信耶稣啊，我有去教会，都是表面的信仰。
And for a second son is he is someone with faith, but is of superficial faith.
这种形式主义的信仰呢，他们有一个很明显的特点，就是他们很会讲漂亮话，他们讲的话都很属灵，都很漂亮。
And these people, they have superficial faith. They have this common point that they know how to quote their words.
你看，法利赛人都会讲话，都会讲解圣经，多明白圣经，常常在圣殿里面读圣经、讲圣经的，都讲得很漂亮，对不对？讲得很属灵，对不对？
And it's just like the Pharisees, they know the Bible so well, they read the Bible and they talk spiritually, which is so beautiful.
可是他什么都不做的，他只是讲而已，他什么都不做的。
But they will do nothing, they will only talk.
他叫人家不要贪爱世界，他自己去贪爱世界。
哎，
法利赛人是贪钱的，你知道吗？
And the Pharisees,
耶稣有责备他们是贪钱的，请注意哦。
The Pharisees will ask the people do not love the world, but they are the one who love the world.
他们会教导你要爱神，要尽心尽意爱神。他们最爱的是自己啊，他们不爱神，最爱的是自己啊。
And the Pharisees mentioned that we should love the God with all our heart also, but they did not do so.
他们整天讲要谦卑啊，要什么谦卑？他们是最骄傲的，我跟你讲。
And they mentioned that you should be humble, work with humility, and they are the one who are so boastful.
所以这个就是形式主义信仰的特征。他们一定会讲很属灵、很飘，在道理上讲的美美，要孝顺父母，要怎样怎样。他们最糟糕。
And this is the features of those who have super superficial faith. They can say that you should love the Lord and show filial to your parents.
They can say, but they couldn't do. 圣职人员就是长老知识传道当中的。
And there is this holy workers in the church.
他的道理一定有爱的，他的题目一定有爱的。
And in his
爱什么，要爱什么，一定有爱的，讲爱的。
And in his sermon topic, that is all about love.
然后又重复，一直讲爱的。
And he repeated many times, it's always about love.
讲爱的这个讲道者。 圣职人员讲爱的，讲爱心的。
The sermon about love.
他最没有爱心。
And this minister is the one who is
这是他家人对他的控告，他父母对他的控告。
Most lacking of love. This is the command by the families.
后来他两兄弟不愿意养父母，把父母当作铁来踢去，搞到马华公会政治部的人员来调解，来他的家，来我们执事的家来调解。你们两兄弟要孝顺父母，一个人奉养一个礼拜。他的道理每天都在讲爱的，我跟你讲。 这个就是形式主义的信仰，讲漂亮话。
And this is an example of having superficial faith that the son eventually neglected the parents, that until politicians have to come to their house and to tell them that you have to show filial to your parents.
所以在我们教会里面，在神的葡萄园有两种信徒。
And therefore, in the church, in this vineyard of the Lord, there are two types of believers. And there are two manifestations of the faith.
一个是得罪神的信徒，但是他悔改。
The first type is to sin against the Lord and repented.
悔改的重点就是照天父所说的去做，照天父的吩咐去做。
And the meaning to be repent is to do according to the will of the Lord.
另一种信徒讲漂亮话，讲得很属灵，大家都觉得哇，他很爱神，他很假的。 他什么都不做的。
And the second type, the one that always the people will descendant of someone who is full of love, but this type of people that will do nothing.
讲完过后，主耶稣说：“你们想，真的主耶稣要我们想，我们自己会不会？我们是属于哪一种信徒？不要去讲别人，我们自己是属于哪一种信徒。”
And after that, after the Lord Jesus finished, he asked them to think and what kind of believers that we are belong to. Let us not be the believers of lips like the younger son.
有一个故事说，南山的老虎不吃基督徒。南山，中国有一个地方叫南山。
And there's this story in China. There's this Nansan.
那边有一只老虎是不吃基督徒的。
In the mountain, there's this Nansan. There is a tiger that will not eat the Christians.
所以基督徒走过那座山都很放心，因为老虎不吃基督徒。基督徒走那座山都很放心。
So as Christians come across this mountain, they are relieved because this tiger will not eat on them, will not harm them.
有一天，这个基督徒被老虎吃掉了。
And one day there was a Christian eaten by the tiger.
哇，那么神就召开会议了。 谁敢违背神的命令啊？吃基督徒啊，就去叫那些动物，森林的动物来审问这些动物，为什么敢违抗神的命令？
And then the Lord had a meeting with all the animals in the mountain to ask about who actually eaten the believers of Christ.
结果有一只老虎很勇敢地出来说，神是我吃的。
And then this tiger came upon and said, bravely and said, I am the Lord.
神说，你为什么违抗我的命令？你为什么吃基督徒？
And the Lord asked him, why do you go against my will and eat the Christians?
说王啊，神啊，我没有吃基督徒。
And this tiger said, O Lord, I do not eat the Christian.
你看，他的手不像基督徒，他的脚不像基督徒，他的身体不像基督徒。 他有他的嘴巴像基督徒，所以嘴巴我没有吃啊，我就留给他。我没有吃啊，他只有嘴巴是基督徒。
And this tiger said, "Oh, look into this person. His arm, his leg, and his body is not likened to a Christian's. Only his mouth is like a Christian's. That's why I did not swallow his mouth."
你看他的手，他所做的不是基督徒啊。他的脚，他所行的，他做出来，他行的不是基督徒啊，不是基督徒。他走那些黑暗路的，你看他的心，他的身体的，全部都不是基督徒。
For his arms, his feet, and his heart did not go according to the way of a Christian. And how would you know that this mouth belongs to a Christian?
我要吃他的时候，他嘴巴说我是基督徒啊，我是基督徒啊，嘴巴是基督徒，所以我没有吃他的嘴巴。
Because when I was about to devour him, that his mouth shouted, I'm a Christian, and that's why I did not devour his mouth.
讲明白吗？
And do you understand this?
你只是嘴巴讲爱神，讲属灵话，讲 都是嘴巴讲而已。
And it's merely to our lips that we mention about how we love God. We are very.
主耶稣说，事实上他却不去。
We are spirituals and.
他不照神的话做呀。
And this person did not do according to the will of the Lord.
我们继续来想第三个。
And we continue to think about the third point.
主耶稣要我们想什么呢？
What is the third point that the Lord Jesus wants us to think about?
主耶稣要我们想哦，是从哪里堕落的，哪里失败的？
And the Lord Jesus wants to think about from where that we fall.
请看启示录第二章。
Revelation chapter 2.
启示录的第二章。
Revelation chapter 2.
我们读四节五节。
Revelation chapter 2 verses 4 and 5.
请念。
Revelation chapter 2 verse 4, Nevertheless, I have this against you, and that you have left your first love. Verse 5, Remember therefore from where you have fallen, repent and do the first work, or else I will come to you quickly and remove your lampstand from its place unless you repent.
这个是使徒教会哦，最后要灭亡之前，使徒时代要灭亡之前的教会。主耶稣写信给七个教会。
And this is a time that the Lord Jesus written letters to the churches before
请注意,
写信, the end of the apostolic church.
写信给他们的时候，已经是进入到使徒时代要灭亡了，整个教会都要堕落，要灭亡了，要消失了。
And take note that when the Lord Jesus written all these letters to them is before the fall of the apostolic church.
教会已经很严重堕落的时代来的。
And this is the time that the churches fall.
七个教会，主耶稣第一个先写给的就是以弗所教会。
The first, the Lord Jesus wrote to the Ephesians church.
主耶稣要他们回想，有吗？你应当回想，就是想一想。
The Lord Jesus wanted them to remember.
想什么？
And what the Lord Jesus wanted them to think about?
教会要想什么？
And what should they think about?
你要想你是从哪里坠落的，你就要悔改。
And repent and quickly to think about where you have fallen. Repent.
一开始主耶稣称赞他们是有爱心的呀。
From the beginning, the Lord Jesus praised them that they are full of love.
因为主耶稣说，你的行为劳碌忍耐，为耶稣劳苦，哦，为福音忍耐，为种种哈，种种神的事哦，来劳苦忍耐，那这是一种爱神的心呐，一种爱心来的呀。
Because of your work, your labor, and patience, this shows all the love of the Lord.
而且你最大的优点就是你不能够容忍恶人，你斥责恶人，斥责假使徒，斥责虚假的信仰。你很勇敢，站在真理上来自卑，很勇敢，很爱神爱真理啊。
And your best part is that you cannot bear those who are evil.
但后来，这种爱神的心、爱真理的心没有了，渐渐没有了，爱弟兄姐妹心渐渐没有了。
And eventually, that you do not have this kind of love anymore.
所以神说，你把起初的爱心离去了。
And the Lord mentions that you have left from your original love.
你现在要回想。
And that now you should remember.
很多人解释爱心就是弟兄姐妹爱来爱去啊，大家打招呼啊，大家啊那种爱心啊，请吃饭啊，不是啦，这不是起初的爱心呐、
啊。
起初的爱心是什么？就是爱神爱真理的心。
And this love from the beginning is not love between brethrens that we greet each other and to eat together, but the love that we love the Lord Jesus.
这种你爱我，我爱你，你对我好，我对你好，世界大把啦，社团大把啦，都会爱来爱去啦。
And this love that we show to each
other, 爱来爱去啦。
This mutual love that we show to each other is likened to all the religions outside.
第一啊，起初的爱心就是第一的爱心，最纯最真的爱心，那就是爱真理。
And the love from the beginning is of purest, which is to love the truth.
你的爱不是爱真理，你的爱不是真正爱神，那不叫做第一，那叫做是第几等的爱。
If you do not show your love to the Lord, which is not the first love.
神要我们回想从哪里堕落。
And the Lord Jesus will want us to remember where we have fallen.
你的信心呢，在哪里？
And the question is, where is our faith?
以前你很有信心的，你为什么现在没有信心？
In your heart that you have great faith, but now that you do not have faith.
你的爱心在哪里？
And where is your love?
你以前很爱心做接待工作的呀。
And you was once very loving that you received the members. And now you have turned cold.
种种啦，都要我们去回想。
And there are many points that we shall remember and to think about.
还有点时间，我们再看最后一个。
And we still have a little bit of time.
主耶稣要我们想一想律法跟恩典。
And the Lord Jesus wants us to think about law and grace.
为什么要想律法跟恩典呢？
And why shall we think about the law and grace?
因为很多人误解了，想错了，以为主耶稣来是把律法毁掉了。
Because many of us we misunderstood that the Lord Jesus would come to destroy the law.
甚至外教会的牧师、外教会的神那些神学家都教导信徒不用遵守诫命。 不用遵守十诫，因为废掉了，立法废掉了。
And even the pastors and the theologians from the secular church, they ask their members to not obey the law because it has been destroyed.
主耶稣真的把律法废掉了吗？就是丢掉了吗？
Was the Lord really destroyed the law?
耶稣要我们去想这个问题。
And the Lord Jesus wants us to think about this question.
耶稣真的有叫我们去想吗？
Has the Lord asked us to think about this?
请看马太福音书五章。
Let's read into the book of Matthew chapter 5.
十七节。
Matthew chapter 5, verse 17.
莫想我来要废掉律法和先知，我来不是要废掉啊，乃是要成全啊。莫想我们中文讲莫想，就是说你不要以为，你不要想错了。很多人想以为耶稣来是废掉律法跟先知，很多人以为这样。
Verse 17, do not think that I come to destroy the law and the prophets. Many thought that he came and to destroy the law.
我来就是主耶稣的目的咯，他来做什么？
And
he came, 他来的目的就是要成全律法。
He came. What is his purpose? The Lord Jesus come is to fulfill the law.
不是要废掉律法。
Which is not to destroy the law.
哦，废掉律法和先知，特别是指旧约嘛。
To destroy
十条诫命也是在旧约的嘛。
To destroy the law or the prophets, which is referring to the Old Testament.
主耶稣讲很清楚啊，你不要想错了，不要想歪了，不要想哦。我来不是要毁掉旧约，不是要毁掉先知，也不是要毁掉律法，我不是要毁掉呀。我是要让他成全，完成他，完成他。什么叫做废掉？你开玩笑啊你！
And the Lord Jesus mentioned very clearly, "Do not think that I come to destroy the law and the prophets. I did not come to destroy, but to fulfill."
我们今天中毒啊，中了那些似是而非的道理，中了那些外教会的毒啊，乱讲道理，乱解圣经啊。这里耶稣讲经，你想啊，我不是要毁掉你。我不是。
And the Lord Jesus mentions here, I do not come to destroy the law.
成全就是让他做得更完美，达到神的要求，然后完成他，完成他，不是废掉他。
But to fulfill it, which is to make it perfect. But not to destroy.
所以外教会真的是这样告诉信徒的，不用守安息日。为什么是？因为安息日是十条诫命嘛，神已经废掉了，已经钉在十字架了，所以安息不用了。十诫难道只有第四条吗？十诫还有七八九十呢，还有十条九条呢。
And that's what the pastor told the members in the secular church that you shouldn't observe the Sabbath. Is it that the commandments are only until four? We have even ten.
不是很好笑，你就回答他，废掉十条诫命是吗？那我可以去拜偶像喽，因为废掉了啊。
If you were to destroy the
第一条诫命不可以拜偶像啊。
If you were to destroy all the Ten Commandments, can we actually worship the idol? Because that is the first commandment.
是第二条。
That is the second commandment.
废掉了，废掉十条诫命，那我可以不用孝顺父母了，因为废掉了。当孝顺父母我不需要了，因为废掉了。
If you were to destroy the law that we do not need to show filial to our parents because it has been destroyed.
不是说十条诫命废掉了，我可以做假见证陷害人，因为不用遵守了。
Because
牧师讲的呀。
If the Ten Commandments was to be destroyed, that I can bear false testimony.
一条一条跟你讲的时候，你自己都发抖啊，听了都自己在发抖。说莫废掉，废掉，跟外教会一样，废掉，废掉。
If you were to be told of the commandment one by one, you will feel scary.
成全
to fulfill it.
好，所以就需要我们想一想律法跟恩典。
So、Lord,
到底有没有毁掉，还是成全？
The Lord Jesus wanted us to think about the law and the grace. Will it be destroyed or to fulfill?
主耶稣要我们想一想。
The Lord Jesus wanted us to think about.
从哪里跌倒，就从哪里站起来。
From where you have fallen, you have stand up from where.、
浪子失败再离开家。
For the prodigal sons, he fell and he returned home again.
他的失败在于他不要这个家。
For he fell because he
他的成功在于
forsaken his family.
他的成功在于他要回家。
And his success lie on he returned home.
成功在于不再离开家。
And his success is because he never leave his home again.
大儿子的失败在于不听从父亲的话。
And the elder son his fall because he did not listen to his father.
成功在于他顺从父亲的话。
And he success because he listened to his father.
什么时候你不听父亲的话，你就是失败的开始。
And when
就是失败的开始。
And it will be time that we will start to fall if you give up the
words from your father. 什么时候你听从父亲的话，就是你成功的开始。
And it will be time that you will start to be successful that you start to listen the instructions from Father.
彼得的失败在于, 他三次不认主。
And for Peter, he fell because he did not admit the Lord Jesus.
他的成功在于, 他勇敢承认主。
And his success because he was brave enough to.
所以我们要从失败中 转变成为成功。
And now that we should turn from fall into success.
我刚才举出那几个例子, 全部都是在前面失败的, 先失败在先的。 后来他后来转失败为成功的。
And from the examples that we have mentioned, they all fell before and then they turned it into success.
他们会转失败为成功, 都是因为他们肯去想一想, 肯去反省自己。
Because the way on how they turned their fall into success is because they would know how to ponder.
就是主耶稣说的, 你从哪里堕落, 你就从那里开始站起来。
And it's like what the Lord Jesus mentioned, from where you fell, that from that place that you should be stand up again.
你从哪里堕落, 你就从你那个, 你就去想为什么我会堕落, 问题在哪里, 从那边开始想。
From where you fell, that you should think about why and what is the problem.
主耶稣叫我想一想。
The Lord Jesus wants me to think.
请问你会认真去想吗?
And the question is, will you ponder it seriously?
唱诗。
Let's sing him.
185首。
Sing him 185.
这首诗歌呢, 就是不断地要我们想呀想啊想呀想, 不断地想。
And this hymn is to ask us to think.
然后呢, 这首诗呢, 也问了6个问题。
And there are 6 questions in this hymn.
也回答了这6个问题。
And also answers for the 6 questions.
大家请坐。
Please be seated.
在昨天星期五的第一次聚会当中，传道在线上，在广播当中，向在家里面的信徒发出这样的呼唤。
And through yesterday's Friday night's Sabbath service that I have given an instructions to the members online.
因为昨天, 网络出了一些问题, 结果我才知道我讲的很多东西的, 根本都听不到,
because there was a
根本断掉了。
There was a problem on the connections that for everything that I have mentioned, it was not being received.
那把握这个机会, 现在网络上还正常的时候, 传道在用神的爱心, 神的心, 向信徒发出呼唤, 特别在家里聚会的那一群人。
And let's seize hold to this opportunity for those who are at home attending service.
额麦教会, 可以坐80人, 所以你放心, 可以坐80人。
For the Gombak Church, we can accommodate 80 members.
你要到教会来敬拜神。
And you shall come to the church to worship the Lord.
因为在家已经5个月在家没有来教会了, 难道还不来教会回, 到神的家来吗?
Because it has been 5 months that now we shall return to the house of the Lord.
除了那些真的, 因为政府的要求, 那些条件不能来的, 那他们在家那是没办法。
And especially by the command of the governments that you should stay at home and that is no choice.
停了5个月,整半年时间没到教会, 现在可以到教会, 你为什么不来教会呢?
And it has been 5 months and now you can come to the church. Why not that you just come to the church?
我跟你现在直接报告, 在安息日早上这边才20多人, 你知道吗?
And in the morning Sabbath service, now we have 20 members.
这个已经5个月没有来教会, 我的重点一直在5个月没有来教会, 重点在这里。
And the main point here is 5 months.
下午还会不会来啊?
And will you come in the afternoon?
其实神都在看我们, 都在考验我们。
And in fact, that the Lord is watching us and to test us.
你听就听吧, 不听我们也没办法, 对不对?
If you were to listen,
那这个呼唤呢, 不只是额麦教会, 是全个宗基, 包括其他的教会, 都一样。
And it's not for the Gombak Church, but for all the churches.
不是每个人都要到神的殿来敬拜的吗? 来守安息的吗?
Isn't it so that everyone have to come to the house of the Lord that we should observe the
Holy Sabbath? 那个在家的是因为70岁以上的不能来。
And for those who stay at home are those beyond 70s that they can't.
还有一些真的原因不能来的。
And for those of other reasons that couldn't.
但我知道大部分都可以来的。
And for the rest that we are able to make it.
我们继续为我们的信仰祷告吧。
And let's continue to pray for our faith.
到有一天我们怎么知道真的不能够来教会的时候, 那怎么办?
And until up to one day that we couldn't make it for the church, and what should we do?
难道你不觉得有一天真的不能够来教会, 你没有考虑到这个问题吗?
Have you not ever pondered about this question?
那时你说我要来教会哦, 你现在可以来, 你不来, 那时你说我要来教会, 你在讲什么呢?
And until that day,
你的话真的吗?
That
你的话是真心的吗?
And it's whatever that you said of sincere.
有一天确实我们根本不能够来教会的, 一定会发生的。
And there will come a day that we couldn't make it to the church, and
一起祷告,
it will happen.
一起祷告。
And now we shall pray in one accord.
奉主耶稣圣名祷告。 哈利路亚, 感谢赞美主耶稣, 哈利路亚, 哈利路亚, 哈利路亚,
哈利路亚，感谢主耶稣，阿们。安息圣日，主必降福，赐下圣灵，充满我心。快乐日，快乐日，向主圣日。 感谢主祝福带领我们安息日早上的聚会。
We thank grace and the guidance of the Lord Jesus that we have completed our morning Sabbath service.
下午还有安息日聚会。
In the afternoon we have Holy Sabbath service.
愿神继续带领祝福。
And may the Lord continue to guide and bless us.
起立，呼祷平安。
May all arise.
Hallelujah.